Welcome back to Kids Fun Science. My name's Ken, and today's experiment is the dancing ping pong ball. As always, adult supervision is required. What you need for this experiment is a ping pong ball, a wine glass, water, and a finger. Start off the experiment taking a wine glass, put your ping pong ball inside there, take your glass of water, dip your finger in, and wet it. Make sure your finger is clean, like wash your hands first. And then start moving your finger around the outside of the bottle. And you'll see that you're going to start making the ping pong ball dance. You could try to go faster or slower, or press your finger a little bit harder to see what the different results might get you when you do this. Well, why does this happen? Well, the glass has a natural frequency when it vibrates. When you rub your damp finger on the outside of the glass, your finger sticks to the glass because of friction. And because it slips because a little bit of the water which forms on the cushion that reduces the friction. When your finger slips and sticks, it happens in equal intervals, which causes the glass to vibrate. The vibration of the glass pushes the air molecules around the glass in equal intervals, causing the compression waves to form and ultimately make a sound, which we hear, right? An annoying sound. The ping pong ball dances because it gets pushed around by the vibrations of the glass each time the ball comes in contact with the edge of the glass. For you music lovers, a glass that makes a tone A just above a middle C vibrates back and forth 440 times per second, which is way too fast for us to see. I tried to back the glass up at a different angle here and try the same experiment, but I didn't get a great result as it really didn't vibrate as much when I tilted the glass backwards. Though when I had it forward or even, rubbing a little bit harder and getting more friction seemed to really get that ping pong ball starting to dance a lot. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to click thumbs up. I really appreciate when you do that. And to subscribe as we do a new video every day. Thanks for watching.